see you later. As this is an international English language testing system powered by IDP. So I'm here to conduct the speaking of candidate number 114855. Well, my name is Satvinder. What's your full name?
My name is Komal Preet Kaur.
What shall I call you?
Please call me with my first name Komal.
Alright. So Komal, how you like to spend your leisure time?
There are many things which I do in my leisure time, but mostly in my leisure time, I mostly like to prefer, listen to music, spend time with my family members.
Okay. When do you usually get free time?
I usually get free time in the evening, because in the evening I am free from my other work related to the study and another housework, so that time I usually spend my leisure time.
What activities you like to do with your family members?
There are many activities which I like to do with my family members, like playing games with my siblings and another helping to my mother in her housework, and also another works which I think is important for me to do.
You also help your mother in kitchen?
Yes, I often help my mother into the kitchen, because my mother always prepares meals for us, and that is important for me to helping her, because whenever I free from my another study related works, at that time I usually help my mother.
And do you also love to prepare different types of dishes?
Yes, I'm interested in cooking, and I often prepare different kind of cuisines which are preferred by my mostly family members or friends.
Do you remember the dish that you cooked for the very first time?
Yes, this is a dish which was made of wheat chapati, because at that time I have no information how to make a chapati, and I learned how to make it from my mother.
Okay, and what are the different ways in which you can learn new cooking skills?
There are different ways in these days, especially the advancement of technology. People can easily search it about anything, how to make related to the cooking and other things. Internet, it is a very convenient way, and another things, there are many institutions are available in every city or town, so people can visit there and learn about it.
Is cooking a good profession to pursue in the future?
Yes, I think it is a professional profession for those people who are interested in it, and who have a better knowledge about how to bake things, and who can make delicious things which are preferred by another person. So it is a best opportunity for those people.
Do you also see any negative side of learning cooking?
Yes, there was a time when I was made some meals for my family members. At that time, I made in a lot of quantity red chili, so that was not healthy for my family members and for my
So, Komal, let's talk something about your preference of weather. What type of weather do you usually like?
I usually like dry and winter weather, because in these days I feel more comfortable, because I can easily spend my more of time with my family members.
Is there any something special that you like to eat in this type of weather?
Yes, there are a number of activities which I do in this weather. Firstly, I do different kind of I can eat different kind of meals, and like vegetables which are healthy for our health, and we can easily enhance our health immunity system with these vegetables.
What are the different weathers or different seasons that a person can experience in your country?
There are different kind of weathers in India, especially winter or summer, autumn or spring weather, but mostly people give more preference to summer weather, because in these days they can easily visit anywhere, because of these days are very long and they can easily spend time together.
Okay, so do you feel that when the season changes, there is also change in your lifestyle.
Yes, it has some bad or good impact on human health and human businesses when the season is changed, especially for the human health. It put some negative impact on humans, like it creates a lot of diseases which are not good for human beings, and it also affects on a business, because mostly people give preference to those businesses who are there a lot of income, and some businesses they can easily maintain in all year.
Alright. So Kumbha, let's move to second part, where I would give you a topic about which you need to speak for 2 minutes, and there is 1 minute to think about your ideas. You can even make notes if you want to do so. The topic that you need to speak about is, describe a person who encouraged you to achieve a goal.
Well, there are many person in my life who always encourage me about my future goals, but here I would like to talk about a person who really encouraged me about achieving my goals. Actually, she is my sibling, my younger sister, and she always appreciated me about achieving goals, because she knew very well about what I wanted to in my future, and I always discussed about it with my sister since my childhood, and I want to become a doctor in my life, and it is very important for me to become a doctor, because I often pay more attention about the science streams during my studies, and I always choose different topics related to the science, and which are helping for me to become a doctor. But sometimes I always nervous, because I think that I am not able to achieve in it, because in these days in the doctor stream there is a huge competition between the students, and I always discussed about it with my sister, but she always appreciated me with it, because you can do everything without any difficulty, because you are very well in your studies and always achieve higher marks in your studies, which are beneficial for you to maintain this study in upcoming future. And sometimes she always encouraged me regarding my studies, you can do better if you have difficulty in any subject, because last year when I was in a senior secondary education, at that time I was lacked in physics subject because of my illness, and that time my health was not well, and
all right. So do you feel it's important to set a goal?
Yes, I think it is important for every person to set a goal, because when they have any ambition about their future, they can easily maintain their career regarding it.
At what age people start setting their goals?
I think people should start their goals from their childhood age, because childhood age is best for them to think about what they become in their future, and it is a very earlier age for them to choose their studies related to their stream.
And when a person is setting a goal for him or herself, what are the different factors that a person should keep in mind?
There are different factors which a person should always keep in their mind regarding their goals, especially in the teenager age. They always want to become a doctor, teacher, or or another scientific engineer, but when they were studied about their studies and they learned from their studies which qualification is more better for them, so in their adult age they were in their upcoming age they will decide to what goal is important for them.
And do people set different types of goal at different ages?
Yes, I think it is depend on a person choice because in these days every person wanted to become earn success in their life, so they always decide their goals regarding and up to come ages, and especially some people go set their goal again in their elder age because when they cannot sufficient from their ambitions, so that's why they always dream about another goals.
Do you believe in writing down the goals instead of memorizing them?
I think both of these are beneficial for human beings when they always remember about their goals if they have write their goals, because writing your goals always encourage them to do these things, and when they always saw these things they can more encourage to achieve these things in their future and always remember it to achieving.
What are the different things that can encourage children towards achieving their goals?
I think it is mostly dependent on the children's parents, because they can easily know about very well about their future of their children, and it is important for them to always know about their children, which things are important or not for their future. So they always discuss about their dreaming goals, and always suggest them which opportunity is best for them or not.
Alright, so this is end of your speaking test. You may leave now. Just take your ID with you. Thanks for coming.